Just a heads up, a few students from the senior class will be coming around this weekend in period one, collecting orders for Valentine's Day chocolate lollipops. The lollipops cost $2 and students can send them to their friends. They will be delivered on February 14th. Western Union is back. All high school students are eligible to join. Check out the display case outside Mr. Rulo's office to get the classroom code. The first meeting will be Monday during lunch in the art studio. Remember, all students during the 5A and 5C lunch periods cannot eat in the hallways. If you are caught, you can be subject to detention or even Saturday detention. In a shocking twist of genetics, Better Call Saul star Bob Odenkirk was recently found out to be a relative of King Charles III. If this wasn't funny enough, the actor defensively claimed he was not a monarchist soon after. The sunny trend continues today, but it's still a bit chilly with high temperatures only around 40 degrees. A warm-up starts tomorrow and will continue the rest of the week. Thank you guys for watching. Have an amazing rest of your day.